Hello, my fellow nerds, and welcome back to Kingsfield. Now, the ice cave that we were just in actually was near where we're supposed to go. So I could have technically just walked out and went straight into it. I'm sure some of you had noticed. But I figure if I show going back to the shrine and all that kind of stuff, just reminding people, because I know I especially forget to restock sometimes, so figured I might as well remind everyone to do so. On that note, I'm not going to act like I was intentionally doing that. I had that in mind to, you know, make sure you restock, and that was what was in mind, but I did actually forget that that ice wall that we saw before we went into the cave of ice actually thaws. And I believe that is the elf shrine. I think we've got all the shrine keys we need, I think. I don't think you need more than two, but if you do, then, well, fuck. I don't remember where the other one is then. And we're in trouble. I'm hoping my memory hasn't failed me and I've actually remembered how to... what am I doing? Wait, was that going the right way? Dude, I am all kinds of fucking confused right now. You don't even know. We'll be picking up that dark crystal that Leon was talking about here soon. I've gone down. Wait, what? Okay, I thought it was gone there for a second. I was thinking, what the shit? I was about to start panicking. Here we go. Oh. Yeah, there it is. Only needed two. Good deal. Save point? Save point. Okay. Sun key. Put it here. You'll thank me later. There we go. If you didn't see what I did there, I moved the wheel on the left twice and the one on the right once. Yeah. Favorite enemies in the game. Lots of bloodstones, which is very strange coming from these particular enemies. And that was... Oops. Seath's Helm. And there is the crystal. But it's sealed. Oh no! Le gasp! Mean means we need to find some way of unsealing it. Obviously. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Home in on something. Go fuck it up. Be cool if it would hit more than one enemy. Can't have everything, though. I hear another one. Keep your hands to yourself, please. Thank you. Water crystal over there. Ooh, ready. Give it here. Come on. Give me the thing. Trying to check all these graves. I don't actually know if there's anything on them or not. I have no recollection. I spent very little time in this area. Another tree. Seems like the graves are all empty. Oh, there it is. Earth ring. Seath's Bracelet. Now, I don't know if it's better to replace the Amulet of Mist or what. I'm going to try replacing the Amulet of Mist. Damn. I only have one hit. I don't know why. Did it? Oh, it gave me Holy Magic. That's interesting. I'm not going to ask who you are. You can defeat my comrades who became evil and took the black power given by Seath. The man in the darkness, Gyra, is Seath's shadow. The brighter the lights, the darker the shadows. You can have the Seath's sword. You can have the Seath's sword. Thank you. And Seath's sword. Is quite good. 178. That should have allowed us to take this key in here, I believe. No, it didn't. Damn! I have forgotten. Ow.
Ooh! Such a lust for revenge!
Anyway. Let's see. Let's take another look at this sword. Let's see. 178, 48. I don't know. It may be better for me to stick with the Shiden, to be honest. It really just depends. I don't know if. I don't know if. The swing, like, does it have anything else besides just the... it may, I don't know. How do you do this? Oh, duh! I'm stupid. Don't say it. I forgot, okay? I forgot. Leave me alone. This is weird. Why is this even here? I don't know. Can't answer that. We need to go back to Leon, though, and give him this key. That's even more weird. I don't think we need to do this right now. No, we don't. We don't need to do this right now. I think we're accepted. No, we're not accepted. Do I need a Dark Slayer? I may need a Dark Slayer. I don't remember what makes you 100% qualified for those. It may be wearing Seath's armor. I can't remember. I thought that that let you in to get pieces of Seath's armor, though. Oh well. How we doing? For time. Oh, ran into a wall. Doing pretty good, actually. I'm surprised. Leon. We'll have to go out and gain a level after we give Leon this thing. And remember that key that we placed. Because we have to go back there. Very soon. I could have placed a key there and teleported back, but fuck it. Wasn't that long of a walk. I think he's already asked for it. Let me make sure. Yeah, okay, he's already asked for it. Good deal. I was making sure, because I don't think he'll actually take it until you get that dialogue from him. I will make the most powerful sword. I thought it said most power sword. Most powerful sword with this crystal. This is my mother's wish as well as that of the elves. I will never regret doing this, even if I lose my life while making it. But I need more time. Will you leave me alone for a while? Don't tempt fate like that, man. We have Seath now. Yeah. It's kind of awesome. Oh, that's so cool. I'm trying to think of the fastest way to level up. Wouldn't be this area, I don't think. There are plenty of enemies in this area, though. I don't know. And once again, I don't think these open. No, they don't. Yeah, I haven't figured out what... You know, we could do that. We could go back to the fortune teller and see what these items do in the meantime. Let's do that. Get descriptions for them. In Kingsfield 2, you get these items called Wise Fruit, or Wisdom Fruit, or something like that. They're these little pink berry things that increase your character's knowledge level. And the higher the knowledge level, the more item descriptions you can see natively. There is an enemy. There is an NPC in the game that will tell you what the items do, though. So if you're not keen on that, you can just go find that NPC. He's not even that far into the game, so... One-shotting them now. I'm not sure what type of damage this does. I can't tell if it's... Because we've got the ice armor on. Let me try taking that off. No, still got it. Crystal Guard, maybe, causing it? No. Is it Seath's Bracelet? It is. It's Seath's Bracelet causing us to have holy and water magic. That's strange. Whoops. No, we don't want the Amulet of Mist. We want Seath's Bracelet. I need to get hurt so I can see if it's regenerating my HP. I don't know why I did that. Okay, it is regenerating my HP, yeah. Seath takes a while to come back. But holy shit. I guess that is water then, because... It makes the same audio that the other spells did. Let's try and get it to spawn. It can take a while sometimes, so be patient. There we go. Thank you for showing up so soon. Seath's blade, or sword, excuse me. This sword was granted to Merlin, the High Elf Warrior, by Seath. The sword was once almost destroyed, but was completely restored by the High Elf's artisan, Yveel Napaja? Napaja? I don't know. I don't think we ever hear that person's name again, actually. Let's see what the demon pick does. With this item, you can gain MP for a short duration. Oh, so you just regenerate MP for a while? That's... okay. Fair enough. The Blood Crown. Let's find out about the Blood Crown. This item looks like an old crown, but it has magical powers. When it is equipped, it will make your magical interval last longer. That sounds like a mistranslation to me. What it actually does is it makes the green bar regenerate slower, but it also has really good magic resists. It's actually not a bad helmet, to be honest, but we found Seath's Crown right after it, so... Or Seath's Crown, Seath's Helm right after it, so... This helmet was granted to the High Elf Warrior Merlin by Seath. The helmet automatically recovers HP. Ruinous Boots. These boots were given to the High Elf Warrior Merlin by Seath. Simple as that. They're boots. Armor that used to belong to the Ice Warrior Kyle Fergus. Argus, excuse me. I feel like I've heard Fargus's name before. It is made from ice crystal, and because of its attributes, it has great defensive effect against fire. Check out the Crystal Guard now. This shield belonged to the Ice Warrior Calfargus. I wanted to keep wanting to sing Fergus. Calfargus, and is made of ice crystal. Because of its attributes, it has a great defensive effect on fire. Okay. That's all I wanted to know. I still need to level up. Don't really know where to go for that. I mean, we could go to the small mine, but... Should have put a key in that fucking stone before I left. I didn't think. Big surprise, right? I'm kind of just wandering around at the moment. It's a bit deceiving that he just says, "Give me some time," when in reality you have to go off and level up, I think. I think. He may do it within a certain amount of time, but I'm pretty sure you have to go off and level up. And that's the only way to get it to let you through to the next bit of story. I had to think about it again, I'm not gonna lie. I did it again, god fucking damn it. Thank you, sir. Ended up walking back here anyway. I bit my gum or something in my sleep, and holy fuck does it hurt. This place sucks. There's a door in here or not. We actually don't need to be here yet, but I figure it's the best place to go. One, well, we will get a little bit of an early preview of where we're going next. Two, I need XP. And I figure these are probably the highest level enemies that I can access right now. Did I mention that they're annoying and if they cast paralysis on you? This was not thought through very well. Honestly, the fact that that was a thing was... Because you can get completely locked into that and there's no way out of it. It's a bit unfair. Dick. Look how long that lasts. It's ridiculous. Like I said, you can get locked into that, so be aware. I want to do Ice Storm instead. Kills the frame rate, but are you gonna hit him? Thank you. Arrows. Base number 6. Crystal flask, there's a guy in the corner. Amen. Level up, there we go. That's what we were waiting for. They're creating devils, be careful. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Nice try. Okay, we've leveled up. Let's go back. Pardon me? I think we'll have enough time to get to Leon and... see what's up before video ends, so we got just enough time. I can't wait to get an item that starts regenerating my MP. Our magical power is actually pretty high. I could try sword magic just to see if we can do it. If you're going to do sword magic, my advice is to take off whatever equipped spell you have. It's just easier that way. I don't think I can do it yet. Yeah, I don't think I can do it yet. I forget what the exact requirements of it are. The timing's a little weird on it, and this one may not actually have anything now that I think about it. I know this one does. Yeah, no. I can't get it. Yeah, no. I just don't have the skill for it yet. Fucked. One hitter quitter. Our HP actually regenerates fairly quickly now. And I think it does end up getting faster than that. Which is insane when you think about it. The hell was that noise? Never heard that before. Oh, Leon. I need more time. Okay, so it's not level. I thought it was the level. I don't know. But anyways, that being said, I guess we've got more to do. But that'll have to be on next video because we do not have enough time to do anything in a minute and a half. Thank you guys all so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying it. Next time, we'll hopefully get Leon's quest to continue on. I'm fairly certain that it has to do with your level, though. I am pretty sure about that. I may just need to gain one more level to see if it'll do it. I might do a test run just to see if that's the case, and if so, I'll just go off level up and then come back, and then just let that be the case, because you guys don't need to sit there and watch me grind out levels where we've already been just to do nothing with it. Yeah, it's pointless for all of you. As I said, though, I appreciate you all watching. I hope you're all enjoying this, and have a wonderful day. Peace, guys.